Hi there friends, again a new video on our YouTube channel. Before the start, I have to say that I am very sorry for this long absence. I really appreciate your support messages. Honestly, I had some difficult circumstances which I am getting through until this moment. So, I hope that this video will be a start for the comeback. I am sure most of you are looking only to how much subscribers you gained for your YouTube channel. Rarely did you search for how much subscribers you lost in the last month, a year, or even in channel lifetime. Yes, I am talking about the subscribers you lost. Today, I will share with you how much subscribers I lost in my channel lifetime. You might also do the same thing to discover the number of subs your channel had lost. First of all, open your channel YouTube Studio, then click on Analytics. The next step is to click on Subscribers. Then go to the bottom of this chart and click on See More. In the new window, click on Subscription Source. Then choose the period in which you want to know how much subscribers you lost. For me, I will choose the lifetime period. As you see, my friends, my YouTube channel got over 18,069 subscribers since I created it, but unfortunately, I lost exactly 12,109 subscribers. A huge number, I know that. To be honest with you, I was shocked for the first time when I saw this number. I really didn't have a clear idea about how I lost all those subs. Now, my friends, you can check also your subscription source and tell us in comment how much subs you lost in your channel lifetime. Also, if you have some reasons about why to lose subscribers, you can tell us about it in comments. But put in mind that subscription lose is a normal thing on YouTube. Yes, it is a normal thing. There are big channels which lost over 10,000 subscribers just in one day. You can check YouTube and Google for such thing. At the end, my friends, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get our new videos. Thanks for watching and see you on the next time.